heavyweight fight, Tyson. Mike Tyson.
You ready?
Mike Tyson.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe Iron Mike, the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, one of the greatest boxers of all time, a dynamic finisher. Some of his biggest knockouts came against Michael Spinks, Donovan Ruddock, and Trevor Burbick. And Joe, he's going to look to keep this fight standing and force his opponent to strike with one of the greatest of all time.
Really good job landing that series of punches.
Great utilization of the jab. Tyson with the strong jab.
Oh, good shots. Very nice shots landing. That's a huge uppercut.
Big connection. Nice block of that headshot. Under three now. Tyson with a good jab. Keep him busy.
One, two. Oh, good left hand. Great job landing a series of punches.
Quick jab connects. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. He misses with the jab. He slips the punch. And another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Nice stiff jab.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here. That left misses.
He's laying an outstanding leg kick.
And connects with the jab.
Oh, he got nailed. He's hurt, Mike. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Powerful left hand.
Oh, big shot. Solid jab.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh! Oh, he got nailed. He's hurt, Mike.
Big shot.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, he got an uppercut. Man, he just missed. Hard jab. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice slip by Tyson.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh!
That hurt him. He's on his feet.
Oh, solid jab. Oh. Counters with a big right hand to the body.
Oh, very nice. Big combination.
Oh, what an exchange.
Jab. Big combination.
Oh, nasty right hand. Hit him hard with that hook.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard left hand.
Good slip of that punch.
Damaging left hand.
Big power jam. Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Mike Tyson's aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
And lands a good shot.
Both men scoring points here. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down.
And they break free.
Big power in that hook.
And an elbow. Oh, big right hand!
Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike.
Seconds.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
15 seconds.
Hard straight punch.
Boom! Round two comes to a close. Mike Tyson's rocked at the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a... You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Five minutes left in this fight.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Tyson's nose is so busted up, the doctor may need to come take a look at it. Continuing to strike well.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Joe, here's one of those body shots we talked about earlier.
Hit him with a jab.
Softening his opponent up.
Check it out. Body strikes land.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Man, he's been masterful on the feet this evening, and he's really utilized that jab.
Oh, big jab. That hurt him.
Good hook by Tyson.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nice left hand.
Tyson with the good leg kick.
Oh, he is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
Good straight to the body. Mike Tyson's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming.
I gotta see some more strikes, so come on, let those hands out.
Nicely done, he slipped the punch. Good connection with the straight by Tyson.
And another one lands to the head.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Both men looking a bit weathered here.
Nice. Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
He can't connect with the straight left.
Hit him with that straight left there. Very good job of timing these punches.
That's a solid straight.
Wow! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
What a jab.
Oh, he's landing.
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's look at that from another angle. Look at this.
With the official decision.
Yeah. See you swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that dutchy, boy. You better know your place, it ain't nowhere you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on, bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for, ain't pistol peak, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it, you know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma get him with the rope and dope. I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living, right? I live to fight, if you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Charge for beatings, no rest for me. Can do it 2 days, and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weekend forever.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib, the Eagle Nurmagomedov, and Anthony Showtime Pettis. Our tale of the take for this lightweight. Khabib Nurmagomedov, Anthony Pettis. Here we go! Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Pettis, black trunks for Nurmagomedov.
Anthony Pettis is one of the best kickers in mixed martial arts today. He has excellent hands as well, but what really shines from Anthony Pettis is his kicking. He also has a very highly underrated submission game. Very good job of timing these punches.
That huge head kick was blocked. Big roundhouse kick. Ah, that punch was blocked by Pettis. Joe, nice kick to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
He lands a head kick. Head kick.
Big straight punch.
Swing and a miss. Caught him with the right.
Misses with the kick. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, right on that one.
Very nice.
Solid right hook by Nurmagomedov.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.